control, me see a bomb on the case. Enough of them clap when police raid me base. A hell when me bump face to face. Fast you wanna be stop man and want them around me. Why see me death, so them turn up for money.
Definitely the tunes that made Bounty Killer the artist he is today, and that's why crazy amount of people are coming out to see you this weekend, Bounty Killer.
If I can't say these things internationally, I can't be me, man. I just gotta say what I have to say, and they all know who we were, and it's just being truthful to what you learn and what you know and what you live. So people have to just accept you or they don't.
Something tells me that you're already enjoying yourself in the UK and looking forward to these shows.
Yeah, very, very much, because I really felt bad the last time I never get to come, you know, and I know much my fans look forward to see me and Carl. I don't really come to a lot. It's always one time a year. I never really come here twice for a year.
Dupping no a wolf if frightened.
This is a college, you know, blessing up BBC, you know. This is a blessing for the black children, yeah. I'm just big up myself, you know, Robbo Ranx, you know, the dancer, splurt one extra.
Sizzler, I'm gonna say thank you for inviting us to your home. I know this is not a normal thing to invite radio disc jockeys and radio stations here. So first of all, thank you for inviting us to your home to speak to us on one extra.
Really, I. Yes, sir, it's just the most high Jarastafari, you know. It's one love, you know. Just life, it's just nature. Well, you don't know, you know, the most high of all things set, you know, and the most high is an inspiration, and we can't really publish certain works until the most high really reveal it unto I and I, even though it dwells within I and I, you know. It's just the time, you know. You know, all things manifest within the time, you know. So, let's go through as it comes day by day. That's an inspiration. It depends on the mood.
Well, right now we're in Montego Bay, north coast of Jamaica. About a 3-hour drive from the capital of Kingston. 80 minutes by plane if you move like the man I'm going to interview. The Girls Them Sugar, 2006 DJ of the Year. Every accolade under the sun. But he's a personal friend and he's here to speak to us today. It's Beanie Man.
Blessings, my lad. Oh, God.
Well, first of all, Beanie Man, how have you found the last 12 months? How was the last 12 months? Marriage, wife, kids? Right.
Last year was like the most challenging year of my whole entire career, because I was the artist who running the place, most number one song, top thing, and then I got married August, and then
It is a problem with dancehall artists, because they single the dancehall
artists. Yeah, they have a problem with dancehall artists because it's get
but
gravitated.
Jamaica, why does the authority have a problem with it?
Because it's for the gully and the trenches, and it's have our ghetto audience. It's not uptown. You know, they have no problem with the carnival. We have like a picnic and skin out and a wine and I say water running and the kitty cat and them things.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
In carnival, everybody sing about pum pum and body.
Bounty killer. Question, which one?
Which one?
From what clique? From what gang?
I don't know.
Has the beat bang?
Bang.
They should know it's Warlord and the gang. Hey,
know.
Yo, yellow. You know it's Warlord up in here with the clan.
Up in here,
I wonder if these fools understand.
I don't think so.
What's the plan?
What's the plan?
Well,
crowd of people who no tell me which one. Clean say the master and them are the big man, yo. Why fi dead, who no tell me which one. Kawala ready fi done them one by one again. Crowd of people who no tell me which one. Clean say the master and them are the big man, yo. Why fi dead, who no tell me which one. Kawala ready fi done them one by one. Why stop the lipping, gunshot will be ripping. While you come dipping, you must have been tripping. My gun them in the chin.
Is my health and my strength, so whom shall I fear?
And again, we're back in Judgment Yard, Augustown, the home of Sizzler Kalonji. It's been 18 months since we last spoke.
Hail to the Most High. Greetings in the name of the Most High, Imperial Majesty, Emperor Haile King Selassie I, Jah Rastafari.
This is Robbo Ranx for Dancehall After Dark. We're in the streets, Kingston, Jamaica. Jamaica for Dancehall. In these recent times, Dancehall has many different titles. Arguably the most colorful title right now in Dancehall belongs to this man, Elephant Man, and he's with us. And we're at his studio. Welcome, Elephant. What's up, Elephant Man?
Pull it. You don't know it's all good, Robbo. All good. It's a blessing, you know?
Well, we're in a... This is like your new... place of business.
Yeah.
About the new place of business.
Well, this is the new studio. This is the new location. Whenever you want to find Elephant, if you are in Kingston, Jamaica, out on Bad Studio, you see it.
Well, I don't know if it's either you or Sizzler, the hardest two people to find in one spot in Jamaica. So now we can actually nail it down.
Yeah. So you know, so right now, right here, sir, this is where you find Elephant Man. This is my place.
Yeah. Born to kill a loose. My wife is my life, yeah?
Ting the touch makes you spin like nickel then. Tongue in her ears and I tickle them. My girl! Like a bicycle then, take on the cocky. When you come, you vibrate like an Akia. In a pussy cocky brings like a photocopier. You see, she never been happier. Going on. Keep them girls, them happy car. We feed them palm backers and pinch up the batty jaw. But, you see? Typhoon pum, me we miggle them. Clean rest, me we juggle and dribble them. How it feel when me nibble them. You have the sensitive nipple.
All right, so the music is well, and we can clearly see that the music is well. But obviously, there's a social side that you know people are questioning. Not music people, but the people outside of the music are questioning your social responsibility. Mm. And it seems like that's a daily thing I see in newspapers, blogs, vibes cars tell social responsibility. what do you say about that? Because I know there's a caring and compassionate side to Mr. Palmer.
Definitely, yeah. You know, vice cartel does music and. You have to understand, I tell people every day, music is art, you know. Music is a reflection of life, so. But they want to admit it, yes, I know. You have good things in life, you have bad things in life, and music is a mirror of both of them, so. If there's a Vice Cartel doing some songs that is violent, I guess that says a lot for the society then, you know what I mean? Because the people love Vice Cartel in Jamaica, and who hate us, they love to hate us, so.
Yeah.
It's a love-hate relationship, same way. So you have to say Vice Cartel and the Empire, who does govern the world here in Jamaica.
I don't always get the opportunity to speak to Vice Cartel. You're speaking to the UK. This is your people. They've sent me here, you know. Let me tell you. Make it a nice flight, you know. Make it a nice flight.
Best business class flyer.
Yo, Cartel, make it a nice hotel, is it?
Jesus Christ.
Yo, just taxi driving, you know.
Just for interview Vice Cartel.
Demi and drive every day.
BB you know. Extra.
All right, good.
So support dancehall, support reggae, no matter who is your artist. You know what I mean? Vice Cartel said that.
Me down at my church. Bamba Wolf, you know I'm here to preach here. Right, pull it. Yo. Pull it. Salam. Pull it. What up? No sample. Nothing. I just want to talk to the people for a moment. But some the other day I've been talking and I've been walking. But anytime the blood clot wild walk, Mr. Boy Park, pull it.
Can somebody say pull up?
Hit from the lap of the mouth, you think I'm fun then? Go get my gun then.
Yo.
What I'm saying? Come then.
Yo.
Cross.
I be a forward, not a
player. Don't
die. Yo, Billy, let Joe's bounty killer. Go. Well, it's the moment you've been waiting for. Rodney Price in the building. Bounty killer, what's up, my dupes?
Yo, watch it, rubber, man. How are you? Watch a pink shirt thing. You know?
Yeah, watch a pink crop.
Man, oh man, oh man. What you said?
The cameraman, too. You know, yeah. Watch it. Listen to me.
All right. Killers in the building. What killer? It's like a Christmas present, so I just thought I'd wear it tonight. You know what I mean?
It's a resent, man. Listen, we're all out for coming to the building now. We do that. Yeah. Don't
tell me riding and me riding ways. I want fi touching on me bulletproof vest. Then now them a go long, so then away them a profess. Touch man delirio, we shut up your birdness. Me ride all about east, west, north and south. I have been known by my big black coat. When me turn on the knee, do not make me pop out. Show to the head all the yard the show.
Cross, angry, me so rebel. It's I, myself, and me. Who else could it be? Look good. It's a five-star general, not one, not two, not three. Three. Yellow, yellow, yellow. What if it didn't wanna be? Like to be, trying to be, will never be. Hey, to be me, I don't pay a fee. Motherfucking niggas should know. Hey,
no mercy. Well, see the killer, you where everybody want kill. 10, 11 years, me they at the top still. Fly past them, let's just show me tranquil. So me run as a red, make body start chill. Five-star general, no every tactical.